The Sony Open in Hawaii turned 50 this afternoon. What better way to celebrate than a round under calm conditions on the south shore of Oahu with a 16-year-old kid lighting up the links at Wailai Country Club. Let's take it out to Kahala. This is Punahou junior student Kyle Suppa dialing it up from 20 feet out for a bird with a long distance putt. Now, probably too young to even know what a long distance call even is, but what a day for him. Not a single bogey. Clean scorecard, finishes one under par. The amateur in contention to make the cut on the weekend. Now, leaders in the clubhouse after 18 holes, Paul Casey and Webb Simpson both going low with matching 62s. This tourney par 70, so they're sitting at 8 under par so far. Here's a look at the leaderboard through 18. Casey and Simpson tie a first round Sony Open record. Suppa 69 puts him at a tie for 48th place.